In just a couple of minutes, a dreadful illness does not stop a young Italian boy striving for success in the swimming pool. That's last feelings.